Hey guys, I was fixing the camera because you can't really see me, but you know, that's fine. I can't see my head. Now you can kind of see it, but not really. But right now, I'm having a dilemma. But you know, I ran out of rubber bands, but I just put them all in this box so I don't waste it all. I have pink too. I really like the pink. But what do I do? I don't know what type of video I should make. Like I need to make a DIY Rainbow Loom video, but I'm gonna use my Wonder Loom. And my Rainbow Loom. My metal hook is right here, but I'm going to use my plastic tent hook. And I'm going to show you guys how to make a single chain. I'm just going to show you guys how to make a single chain. So, I don't think I've made a video on how to make a single chain. So I'm going to show you guys today. Choose whatever colors you want. I'm just going to use yellow and green. So first, what you want to do is grab your first color, which mine is going to be green. Go from here to here. Just like that. And then go from here to here. And then go from here to here. And keep doing that all the way up. See guys what my loom looks like when I'm done. So this is what your loom should look like when you're done. A zigzag pattern. Now, get your hook, take off the mini loom. And start hooking. So turn on your loom. Turn your loom around. Oh no! I'm gonna be right here. Okay, that's better. First, you wanna go under. Yeah. Go like that. And hook it like that. And then go under that band. Go like that. Hook it like that. Now go under that. Take it off. And hook it on. Now keep doing that until you're all the way up here. So I'm just gonna show you guys a couple more times so you guys know what to do. So just go under the rubber bands, hook it over. I know I'm a little quiet right now, it's because my throat really hurts and then it just stopped working. So just like the same thing that you did before, hook and hook, and there shouldn't be any tension at all. If there is tension, then you used way too many bands. You used at least double bands for every zigzag. So if you guys... if you guys... feel any tension at all, make sure you use single bands to make the zigzag pattern, because if you added double bands, then there is going to be tension. It's going to be a bit hard to hook and everything, because it might be very, very thick. So use a high quality hook if you add double bands, but it's okay if you add double bands, because you can make a double band single bracelet, and that is a very cool bracelet. When you're done hooking, you want to get a C-clip, or an S-clip, whatever type of clip you like. I'm just going to get it from this pack. Now, Happy New Year's, 5 minutes, okay. Now you wanna clip it. So I'm gonna try to get in there. Try to clip it. And then pull it off gently or as hard as you want, but if you do it very hard, then it might snap the bands and your bracelet might just break. And this is what your bracelet should look like. Whatever pattern of band you used is the colors that are gonna show up. So yeah, thank you guys so much for watching, and I'll see you guys in my next video. Bye! I'm sick, and I'm tired, so yeah, bye!